again. Right now, just put down the... Grab his arms. Let's get him out of here.
It's a good fight.
I'm sorry you had to see him like this.
No, no. It's fine. Really.
Hey, I'm strong, but you gotta help me out here. Come on, it's not that far.
Thor?
Get up.
Thrudi.
You are going to Niflheim with Loki. All father's orders. You have to get up.
I know you're disappointed.
Disappointed? No, 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 no. That was a glorious fight. You can't even say you're sorry this time, can you? Because what's one more broken promise? Grandfather treated you like crap. You were struggling. I get it. But you can't just... We're here for you. Mom and I are here for you. Even when you're here. We love you. You know that. I just thought this was behind us.
I fucked up.
Can I get you a water or something?
Let's make this quick.
You in a hurry to get back to Asgard?
Just get us to that mask.
Is it worth it?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Fine, but I hope you know which team you like that did.
I was drunk, not blind. Moving on.
Hey, why can't we just fly over these guys
you
straight to the mat?
Carry you all that way?
You're strong.
I'm not your pack horse.
Outcome!
Erbauta!
Thrud looks up to you. I hope you know that.
Don't need a lecture about parenting from you. Just find the thing.
Looks like we gotta head through that wall.
Something you need to do first.
Take your time.
Now we can go. Loki, you really keep trying.
I'm not trying to do anything. I'm just pointing out we're not that different.
I got no interest in bonding over shit.
Okay. I just want to add one more thing. If you can't be yourself, you also might not feel like you can follow your own path. That doesn't sound familiar to you at all.
So we've got some similar life experience. What does it matter? Seems stupid to gripe about the things we can't change.
Who says we can't?
Like, bro, go!
Hmm. creatures!
Again with the griping.
Calling out a problem isn't griping.
I'm glad I'm helping so much this time, Cloud.
Help them!
You're welcome. I will say the sword's doing work over there. You're lucky she's helping, too.
Through there, just ahead. I don't think that's where we're supposed to go.
So, you said it'd be fun. It was.
Bro, this keeps happening.